And enhancing our cooperation with China, and this is deeply appreciated.
Your Excellency, for this very warm welcome, and with regard to the upcoming Olympic Winter Games in Beijing, to the great initiative and commitment of President.